Hey there, this is Jahar here from Msquare Automation Solutions. I just wanted to show a beautiful scenario or workflow developed for e-commerce industry. And this is for an Australian client where we have integrated two systems, Shopify to Zoho, similarly WooCommerce to Zoho. So here in this flow, I'll demonstrate the work that we have done integrating Shopify with Zoho. So you can see it consists of watching the Shopify orders and creating sales order, then invoice, and then the delivery of the order using Shipstation. So I'll explain it in detail, the work we have done. So we are watching the Shopify orders, new orders, based on certain conditions. And then we are checking whether this customer and the account is available in Zoho. And moving forward, we are checking the SKU and the discount code availability. If there is some discount coupon, we are applying the discount coupon. Or if it is not available based on the SKU purchase or the product purchase, we are adding some complimentary gift. So the complimentary gift is the one, like if say the person buys 5 products, and if we have some products which are available under gift category, we'll select a gift category or a gift product which is not available under his purchased list. That means we'll add an additional complimentary gift where he did not purchase it at all. So we are adding a gift, complimentary gift. So that's something which is not available under his purchase history or purchase product list. And then moving forward, we are calculating the total weight of the items he purchased to do the packaging. So then we select the packaging. Once the packaging is determined, we will go to Zoho inventory side to create the contact if not available. So there is a search for the contact. And then finally, you can see here we are creating sales order. So sales order is created, and after the creation of sales order, we are marking the invoice in the Zoho books as sent, and we are also sending a sales order email based on the template created by the customer. Then here is a package creation based on the package criteria we defined previously, and this package and the delivery information is added in Trello, and the packaging is also saved in a folder created in Zoho Drive. And finally, we are using the Shipstation APIs to create the label. And yeah, so and the label is also added, the Shipstation label is also added to the Zoho Drive. Also, we have added some error handler routes where whenever any order fails due to the conditions, like sometimes the package mismatch happens or the relevant weight, the package is not available, we'll send some error message to Slack. This is a very beautiful automation we have developed in 5 to 7 hours, where now the client focuses on his sales business rather than creating invoices, sales order, packaging, etc. I hope this will guide you in proper direction, and if interested to build such scenarios or workflows or automation, especially for e-commerce industry, do contact us or visit our website www.msquare.pro. Thank you.